It's a state-of-the-art facility that cost taxpayers $75 million. Now, Battle High School is up and it's ready for visitors. Come with us as we take you through the brand new school building.
They just come in and are like, wow, this is incredible. And then they go to the next room and it's the same response.
It's your money, and we'll show you what your tax dollars paid for. Wednesday on KOMU 8 News at 10, coverage you can count on.